Oh, okay. Avert your eyes, people. That's a nice little mold. Look at the rims. Oh my God. I am rich as fuck. Jesus. Look at that. Man. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm supposed to be at a brothel. Lucky mannequin. Okay. Am I doing? Okay.
I know you.
I don't think so, Chief. I'm sure you'd remember.
I gotta frisk you, tough guy.
Okay, go ahead, touch me.
Yes, that's good. Arms to your sides.
This is a friendly joint. No trouble. You packing tonight, hotshot?
Who, me? And spoil a party?
Yes, he's clean.
Head inside. Have a nice evening.
Oh, I will.
Right through this door, pal.
I can make all your dreams come true.
Really? You look very sad. Do you not want to be here? Do you need help getting out? You look sad.
Joey, I need a hit!
What you need is to work a shift. You don't sleep, Joe, for once. Most customers don't like a sleeping hula.
Did you just hit her?
Wow. You didn't mean that kind of hit?
Oh, you're sorry.
Let me look at your
you
face.
Look plenty awake now, don't you?
Okay, yeah. I'm gonna kill you when I leave here. I just want you to know that. You're dead.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, Jesus. Okay, look away. It hurt your eyes.
I don't have to pay for tears.
Yeah. Hi there, baby.
Oh, hi.
You looking for a good time?
Sure.
You must be Venus. I'm Jackie, Vinny's friend.
Well, any friend of Vinny's is a friend of mine. Why don't you come up to my room? I think I could arrange something.
Sorry, I was looking at your boobs the whole time. Your face is up there.
Follow me, handsome.
Okay. Nice knowing you. Excuse me, gentlemen.
Yes.
Turn up darkness. For you, go away.
Okay, listen to me. There's no cameras in these elevators, but we ain't got much time. I stashed Vinny's gun in my room. If these new guys find it, they'll kill me. They don't play games, Jackie. These are some messed up fucking people. They all tweaked out and shit. Promise if anything goes wrong, you won't rat me out.
Of course not.
So you gotta get up to the third floor quickly. Are you listening to me?
Yeah.
Yeah. I got it.
Totally not looking at
Come
your
on,
boobs.
It's this way.
Oh, okay. Avert your eyes, people. Sorry, I really want to stop and look, but I'm not doing it. Okay, well, this is totally not appropriate for YouTube.
Look, all I'm saying is we go to management and air our concerns.
Have you seen this new guy? The hunchback guy? You're gonna ask that fucking abomination for a raise?
I figured you could go ask him. You're better at that shit than I am.
Yes. Jesus Christ. Y'all motherfuckers need Jesus.
Got something for you. They closed off the top two floors. We figured they was just shooting pornos up there. But then Chantel went to go see that hunchback guy on the third floor. Now we ain't seen her in a month. Here. This is from Vinny.
Nice.
Now you go find these assholes and make sure you give them one for me. Shoot Quasimodo upside the head and put us all out of his fucking misery.
Please, God, save me from all this excitement.
I said no makeup, you stupid fucking
I should have been the fucking over.
You look like a fucking clown on crack. Now I gotta go wash lipstick off my dick.
I'm down!
Sweet Mary, Mother of God!
Trying to be stealthy here. Okay.
Screw this.
What the hell is that? You hit?
I'm just gonna be a
got the light.
Something's wrong.
Not so far. Oh yeah, you're the guy that I wanted to murder. Eat a dick. How's that feel, huh? Does that feel good? No? Good. There's one relic. So I gotta make sure to actually look for these things. I know there's light. It's a cigarette. Oh, you're just a civilian. I'm not gonna kill a civilian.
Can you get up to that vent?
Right, gonna need your help here. Close your peepers a tick.
Okay.
Wait, what did you do?
Oh, neat little trick, innit? Now you see what I see, don't you? How's the view?
Short.
The relic will hold it. Once we have it, the world will be ours.
Brother Victor was the one who found
it. Was he on the back?
Yes.
Open this door.
It was lost.
I'll ask him myself.
But Brother Victor searched for years. He scoured the world. It belongs with us.
See, I told you they wanted the darkness.
See what I'm up against.
With pleasure. Ain't close enough for you?
Do I get to pee on people in this farm, though?
And the darkness. Let's find the rest of these assholes.
Okay, I guess we should actually spend stuff. I like that swarm thing. Yeah.
It's just like Swifty said. These guys know everything about me.
Go no further.
The darkness doesn't want me to go any further, dude. I feel like you should probably listen to it for a change. I think we go this way. Let's make sure there's no, make sure there's no relics around here. Nope, see? Look at this. And that's one. Alright.